All right, hello everyone. So, I actually did download a new mod, or at least figured out that, one of the mods that I'm using actually is working, at least now. So yeah. Right up here you can see how much XP I have for various things. I have my fishing XP maxed already. I'm very close to these. Just need the duck egg and the wool. Oh. Of course I'm gonna spend 1,900, but I'm not going to. To me that's better served just spending on like these essentially. This especially. This it's basically just that, but that I can get next season. And then that is just that. So, yeah. The otter! Oh yeah, that's right. For those that didn't see last time, we got a new duck. So yeah, there's at least a dog, but not much else. I probably could have went for the town, but like, what's the next festival? There. Okay. I'm gonna hate it the next, like the next season. I definitely do know it's gonna be better to address this, but like to a certain extent, it's also gonna be worse. Cause this fish is easy. Like whenever I need somebody to go and help me with this, with the Cleese extended family thing. This is normally the fish that I tell people to go and get, basically. Because it's like, I can get this fish easily. So, like, on the final day, it's like, yeah, I can go and do this fish. I have no issue. But odds are I'm probably going to be one of the few people that's going to be capable to go and get it on, it's... Like, some other people might be able to get some of the other things, but, like, I'm gonna be the most likely candidate to catch, like, the highest level fishes. Okay, so good to know that trash still use bait here. I got 3 regular fish. Okay, interesting. Oh, 3 regular anglers. Actually, to be fair, now that I think about it, I might want to just level up my foraging. Nothing yet. Time to plant all these sweet potatoes. These are either going to be perfectly ready or they're going to be lost. And I don't know which. Really, I have many things in here. Yeah, I have enough. And this is why I was looking at having my axe upgraded to gold.
fine. I even got the hard one. I'm just getting the XP. At this point, I was might as well just go and buy the stuff. I think I go give Emily this. Where's my side? Thank you. Might as well. Especially do it, should do it, because I get the greenhouse tomorrow. Yay! So I could go pickaxe, but there's reasons why I don't want to get to the bottom of the mines, and I'm at where? Floor 103, so I don't really have a big rush to get to the bottom of the mines. Change up how that one. There we go. Yo, Emily, we're gonna break into your room, that's okay? Okay, there you go. Have a good day. So after this book, whatever it got, it's 12 bombs and a bunch of seed. How long was this Durham going for? Really? Elder berries. Actually, any of these I didn't do. So, no, yeah. Really, not probably either of those. I guess I have been, like, just ignoring it. And now, the greenhouse bundle is complete. Thank you. I forgot that I needed to find things that would last for 7 days. Preferably exactly 7 days. I stand corrected. 7 days, that actually makes a profit. Because I could buy cranberry seeds. Problem is, I then lose to is out on a tool. Why don't I buy so many of those? So, oh dear God! Oh dear God, that's one expensive ability. And you know the funny thing? I'm still tempted to do it. I'm still tempted to go buy the 155. Yeah, the 150,000 gold. And then 130 refined quartz and 5 iridium bars. Remember ancient fruit selling for like 100. That was 50 actually. I think there's 119 that you can have in the greenhouse. So yeah, like after I get the greenhouse up and running, and then like yeah, that's just like a week or two. Basically. So yeah. Like honestly, that's not that bad of a price. At least if I recall correct. I could be wrong entirely. And that like That is actually very expensive. So, yeah. Oh, okay, never mind. I was off by about 200, but still, that's about like 2 to 3 weeks. So. That's just selling the fruit. Oh, wait, no. Tiller. Which I am a tiller. But still, it'd be 605. Essentially. So, okay, so it's about 3 weeks actually. Like, assuming everything is like level one type quality, or like the base quality, then it's like, okay, I get 71,390 per week, but like, the odds of that happening are like quite low, I'll be real. So, yeah. I very much doubt that anything would be, like, all amounts basically are kind of like worth it until it's like, oh, yeah, no, this is just utterly not worth it. Why did my model do that? I have no idea. So, I could just casually make it so that I don't need to worry about anything in there. Do I, though? But I just want to upgrade this. A bunch of people do like goats, so I'm going to do this. Plus, there might be a mod that relies on this. Probably wanted to just place those in there casually. Wait, what? Oh, I took out all the stone. Nice one, like, just place everything in there. Ah, so the redstone thing was today. Well, I wonder if that's a rock. That's totally a rock. I totally didn't just have it die. Yeah, no healing for you. Thank you. I probably should break this and this. Okay, my mom is probably gonna go weird. I need to do something, chat. There we go. Definitely feeling at least a little bit better. But, yeah. Maybe not like fully better, but at least a little bit better. Frick's with a raccoon. Eh? I had peaches for Robin. Frick. Ah, so I kept some of them in there. So it's gonna be a long while before you get a bit of iridium. Because basically there are only two ways you can get iridium. One, Skull Caverns. Actually, there's a few ways. One is geodes. Two is Skull Caverns. That's the main way. Three is like, I don't know. The volcano dungeon. I mean, you might get fishing, but like that's somewhat rare still. And if I take it out, I could also go to Clithier's and get an upgraded trash can. Not really much good that I'll do, but I could. I forgot that I still need to wait like 20 minutes. I would go up and catch the legendary fish repeatedly, but there's not really much point in doing that. To be fair, I can't go down here though. Albacore or prismatic jelly? Sure, I guess. Going down into mines anyway. Yeah, I might as well. Might as well buy that too, actually. Now that I think about it. How many seeds do I need? I forgot about how many I picked up and how many I had left. guess just buy like 25. Ooh. Actually, I could sell my sashimi. I saw my sashimi, that does give me enough for another ingredient sprinkler. I don't think I have an ancient seed yet. But that also is because I haven't been looking, so... Not sure. Any of these I wanted to go and place in the greenhouse like immediately. I mean, if I wasn't an idiot, I could go and place the orange tree in there. Did I have any else today? Not bad. Okay, so I have one piece of pay of 280. So, how do I need to plant this again? Okay, I feel the need to go and get to the island. But the main issue is to go and do this. And now, time to go and just do basically whatever. Any prismatic slime over here? Why the frick does... Okay, Twitch, see? I love how I didn't even look over till like now just to realize like, oh yeah, by the way, like there's a new thing here that I, well, new part that I didn't notice. Like I didn't love it. I just didn't think I had it. Or didn't think I would work on my own thing. That really does not want to get me that. I don't know how I keep not noticing that I have enemies drop the ancient seed. Eh? That's a thing? I have no idea what thing I got. Because I got something that isn't even on the wiki. Like, I'm not even kidding. Okay, so Wiki is now outdated then. Got it. Actually, to be fair, it might be just that it's a mod. Which mod I have that updates it to where, like, the yellow signs can drop money. No idea. But, it's what it is. Yeah, I should probably go do something, so I'll be right back. I love how I forgot the fact that I was muted. Be interested in that worker. Still have some of these big rocks on the farm to take care of. Yeah, it's now good. How did Al start to go on the farm? Hello, why not anime 1-3? How are you? I am good. Just doing some Stardew, basically. As I'm going the wrong direction. So we need to go to Roger. Oh, I'll talk to you while I'm going the wrong direction. I forgot about the gold. I was worried so much about the actual usage of it that I forgot about the gold price. That's unfortunate. Sure, I'll just bring in all this to the mines, because why not? Yeah, prismatic slides on this floor? Nope. Yeah, I don't really care about it. Just that I can go away. Really, a monstrous floor. Okay then. Well, at least it wasn't a lonely dead sprite. Or just a lonely dead sprite on this floor. Where is this prismatic jelly? This prismatic slime. Definitely helps that. What time to find the stairs? Another decision. Yeah, basically I did leave the mine. Didn't want the diamonds, but yeah, I can't. Kind of can't be fully, truly risk it with a like full inventory or full-ish inventory. Wait, what? You get mining XP? You get XP for just simply doing that? Hello, Rays. How are you? And I hope you enjoy your alert. I also hope you enjoy Beyond Plant Hard, because they're not gonna easily switch you. interesting. Yes. The taste reminds me of data. I still find it very interesting that apparently the star drop will not go and be given to you if you actually have a full inventory. Cause like that's one of those things where it's like you don't wouldn't note it unless you've actually like been stopped due to that. Cause like let's be real, who here in chat has played Stardew and actually knows that, yeah, you get stopped if you don't go and, you know, play. No eater. My material soul. Actually, to be fair, I could probably end out my inventory a bit more. Time to donate. Might as well see if I can't sell enough to go and get the... Yeah, see if I can't sell enough to go and get something else. If nothing else, I can also start fishing again. So I didn't even get to 15k, but that's fine. Ooh. So interesting stuff. So if you get, if you added another jewels of the sea, you can go and get a sea jelly, or 3 sea jelly. You get 20 hardwood for Woody's secret. For Jack B. Nimble, it's 3 stuffing. For 2 of that, you get slime incubator. For a book of stars, you get 8 stardust. Okay, fair enough. The almanac, you get 2 pepper poppers. Peanut butter is freaking deluxe big times 3. No, time to catch the slister fish again. Yeah, Trill? What are you saying you don't know about? I am good, how about you? Basically. I did it with the Dustin deck. Fair enough. I mean, that's the thing about Yu-Gi-Oh, right? Like, you'd be running very good decks, but like, if you don't know how to effectively use them, then it's not really that much different than you just running, like, basically nothing at all. So, yeah, like, I certainly feel you. Actually, I probably should sell those. Well, we're gonna trade the greenhouse. So basically, I need to remember to do that next stream. Especially as, like, a lot of these things that are, like, you know, well, that thing that's the important one doesn't really do there. I mean, yeah, to be fair, like, especially now, if you're ever using a custom deck, odds are you're probably going to be better than somebody using a character deck. And the main reason for that is the fact that, like, yeah, exactly, like, you'd be able to go and combo off a little bit better than, like, a character deck, because, like, a character deck would be similar to what they would use in the actual anime. So, if you're not really... like, basically, if you're not getting the character stuff, or not getting, like, the character style luck, then, yeah, you're just gonna lose. Oh, a Crowler deck. Yeah, that would... yeah, a Crowler deck is not really that good either. Anyway, I am feeling sleepy, so... unfortunately, you kind of came towards the end, Chow. Like, right about when I was already feeling... like... time. Nice job hitting 69k, but yeah. Whether I even want to do go and do the Digivorb thing anytime soon, like, I don't know if you will, because, like, keep in mind, for those that are for those that actually have, like, 25k plus points, I will be activating Run Corruption on Sunday, because I will be doing a speedrun. So, if you guys have 25k points, then no matter what, even if I'm, like, right about to finish a run, I will reset it, essentially. I mean, true. You could indeed have a big number, if you want to. It's how much do you want to have a big number? How much do you want to have a big number? So, yeah. Because, like, obviously, if you're going to have a big number, then you can use a lot more points. But that also means you can't really use as any of your things. I don't think you will. Because, like, depending on which channel you're referring to, like, that will either mean that you're not going to ever catch up, or, yeah. Because, like, I don't really have anything to spend points on. I will be real. I don't really know which one you're referring to. I have no idea about which person you're referring to with that. I'll be real. Well, like, maybe No, no, no. Oh no, I have 200k. I have 200k, sir. Like, yeah, that's how I was like, I have no idea what channel you're referring to, because, like, on Delph's channel, like, yeah, I have way more than that. Yeah, no, like, on Delph's channel, I have, yeah, like, I'm approaching the point on Delph's channel to where I can do the VIP redeem 3 times in a row. So, yeah. why would I do that? No reason. But I could. I could just for the views. But yeah. Anyway. Like I said, definitely gonna be some interesting plans both this week and next week. But like so anyway, tomorrow I was planning on doing Cuisinier. However, I finished that on Monday. Anybody that is curious about Cuisinier, I will actually have the finale for that go up on YouTube tomorrow. So yeah. Saturday will be essentially the JoJo farm. Next week, due to F1, I'll be doing a lot more of subathon stuff, essentially. There's a lot of F1 things going on. So, like, I'll probably skip the F1 Academy Race 1 and watch that back, like, after. I mean, fair. You're not wrong, but also at the same time, it's like, The only reason why I list things in Eastern is just literally the fact that, like, most people internationally, it's like, say Eastern, and then they'll know what you're talking about for the U.S. If you say, like, Pacific or something else, then it's like, what is that? But Eastern, it's like, oh, yeah, no, I know what you're talking about. Okay, thank you. Have a good day. So, yeah. If I ever say tomorrow, then basically it just means, like, essentially, I, like, subtract it, but, yeah. Yeah, Central and Mountain basically don't exist, at least in terms of non-U.S. people. Hawaii and Alaskan time also doesn't really exist for U.S. time zones. The Pacific barely exists. Eastern is the one that exists for the U.S. But, yeah. Definitely a lot of fun things this week. Georgia Farm is once again on Saturday at 10 a.m. Harvestella will be taking the place of Cuisinier tomorrow at 10 p.m. Now, on Sunday, like I said, I will be doing some speedruns. And I have currently still left it open to everybody that is of the Day Givers role. They actually Like, currently, I do have a plan. And once I finish stream on Saturday, I'll be probably seeing about trying to set that up as well. The RGB thing is essentially for like literally just the actual festival model. Because like if I have a toggle on something and or things that relate to models, yeah, I'll usually just have it on so that I don't have to worry about turning it on for specific models. I'll just refund it if you redeem it and it's not on that model, essentially. But yeah. If you want to see more of this, I should be back next week. But no. Command the AI would not give me. Actually, I guess that technically it will if you're a mod. If you're a mod, you can go and request to be unvi as an unmodded and then become VIP. But yeah, that's basically it. If you truly want it to be downgraded to VIP. But yeah. Anyway, that's basically all that I have, essentially. So yeah. Next week, like I said, I will be doing two new subathon rewards, both on Saturday day, essentially. So be looking for that. Also, do pay. I please. I do hope that everybody shows up next week Saturday, because that will be the more interesting one. But yeah, for the most part, all the subathon stuff should be covered, or at least getting covered, or like in the next few weeks. However, I will ultimately see everyone when I next see you all.